Let's do this. Man, that is a dark horse. What's up, Runes? Like, it's just incredible how dark this horse is. Yeah, I know Boom loves this game. I actually hit Boom up like 2 days ago. Oh crap, every time you type Boom, it's gonna try and nominate a replay. I haven't set that up yet. I'll get around to it. But yeah, I know Boom fan loves this. Well, he likes the game. One of the times he stayed over here, this was like before SmashCon, he was playing it. I was like, what the hell is this game? Little did I know. You know? I'll tell you, it is pretty good. I like it. When you first load it up, though, and, like, have to figure out the controls and everything, you're like, this game is terrible. That's exactly what I thought. But definitely not as bad as you would think. What? Is there just nothing in here? What's here? Like, the fact that the jump button and the action button are the same, it's just like, dude, what the hell were you guys thinking? This could have been much easier. I thought there was co-op in this, but it doesn't look like there is. I thought about picking the fighter as like my main character, but I just I didn't know how important magic was, so I was like, I'll pick the balanced character. Dude, what the actual heck? I think there was definitely something in that room I missed. Oh my god, why am I so bad at that? I hit start recording. Is there another one? Oh my god. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Alright. I found the naughty place. Heck. It's a key. Give me it. Is that another key? Hopefully the fire one. Spike gloves. And an axe. That's pretty cool. Got the switch. Oh my god. That's right. Whoa. Steel key. Let's go. I don't really know what that's. So, steel key. So I can go to the steel door. Oh yeah, switches are, I mean, it wasn't that hard in Doom either, finding the switches. Wasn't that bad. Alright, that did not sound good. Yo, what? Can I want to get that. Alright, what's all the way at the top? Whoa. What the heck? Racers. Give it to me. Bring it. But don't bring it too much. Alright. There's gotta be a way to make that jump. Oh my god, fall damage. Oh, come on. Alright, screw it. I've totally already pulled that switch before. Like, the fact that you have to hold down the Z button to strafe. Like, just give me strafe buttons. It's just silly. Each character's playthrough is different. Oh, that's pretty cool. Out of here. Sounds. Ah, crap. I'm an idiot. No. No. I'm dumb. Keep pressing C up because that was the button I used to do. Yeah, this game does take up a ton of space on the controller pack. How many blocks does it take up? Like a ton, right? Shooting me through the grate. I don't know what it did. Really? I come all the way down here. And this is what I get? Thank you. music. So OP. I would imagine the fighter is much stronger than the cleric. The fighter had everything maxed out except for magic, which was like all the way at the bottom. I wish I knew what these switches did. Yeah, I'll probably switch back to the scepter. I don't like using it here because of these guys. They reflect it. Like, I just went through the wall. Alright, we're just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Damn, that's pretty awesome. Find another switch. Banishment device. Alright, that could be pretty awesome. Guy's just like coming out of the freaking wall. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they reflect it. Stairs have risen on the 7 portals. That's useful. Oh, I bet it's those things I was trying to jump to. I bet there's stairs. Alright, just go any way I want. What was that? Is that health? Mana. Alright, I still need to figure out what green mana does. I still have no clue. stairs. A door opened on the Guardian of Ice. Which is not this one. A different weapon? That's cool. I wasn't sure if it was like items. Was it one of these? Hey. Okay. Yeah, they reflect it, like, right back at me. Back to Guardian of Steel? I don't want to. Dude. These ice guys are brutal. That was pretty brutal. Also, you totally run differently on ice. You like slide. I guess I should go to the one on the other side, huh? Yeah, see, look at that. Bounce back. Not cool, man. All right, also not cool. What? Loud. Wait, that's all it was? I didn't like that place. It opened a new door. Stones grind on the seven portals. Let's get back. Oh, did I at least open another door? Still just the middle one? No, this one's open now. Oh wait, am I on the wrong side? No. This one wasn't open for him, was it? What? Damn. Seems like I should have picked fighter. If stones grind on the seven portals, what does that mean? Stones were grinding. I still can't get up there. I'm convinced I can make that. Close. That was all right. Damn. I keep getting caught on the edge. Couple areas we can go back to. Let's even get that fire key. Maybe I'll go back to the fireplace. Haven't been there in a while. need the fire key. You need the fire key. I'm guessing there's still nothing at the end of this. Yeah, I got the steel key and I went to the steel area and I did all this stuff there. The last thing that happened, it was in the steel area and it said stones grind at the 7 portals. So I feel like there's something new here. There was a switch. It said, you know, 1/3 of the puzzle has been solved along the area by the pit. All right. I'll check it out. I just feel like there should be something here. It's really annoying. Dude, I thought I had it. Nah, not that time. Yeah, I know, 60 hours. Obviously, the big one is going to be 64 hours. Jump. 64 health. Yeah, wasn't even close. What happened here? What was stones grind at 7 portals? It's really frustrating. I see, like, I already got that switch. Thank you. See nothing on the sidewalls. Yeah, the thing about dying is that it doesn't really matter. You just start back at the beginning of the level, so it's like, whatever. Right wall. It looks like it has a little ledge, doesn't it? I've been thinking that the whole time. It looks like it. Like, cool, I can go back. Right? But there's like nothing there. Oh my god. These idiots every time. I wonder if I can get anything for doing this. I mean, cool, I guess. Boom. What's up, man? All right, boom. I'm stuck, man. I don't know where to go. What the heck? I'm trying to get the fire key. I missed the switch? What the heck, man? Is it on like the other side of the wall? Oh, come on. Well, you know, that day that's never going to happen when I get partnered, I'll make a blind emote. Right, What did that do? Did that do anything in this in here? I can actually do something in here now.
Maybe I can get the fire key.
You finished this game too many times. Damn, Boom! I didn't know you liked the game that much. That's cool though. I'm liking it. My only experience with it was watching you play at my house at one time. God, just kill me. Just kill me. Like, what do these items do? What goes here? Full health? Like this? Oh, baby. What the heck is the Rune of Banishment? I feel like there's definitely something in that fireplace I'm missing. I hit a switch. It's gotta do something. This sucks. The fire mask. I guess that's what I missed. Alright, Boom, you probably know this. Can you make the jump from the big flight of stairs in Seven Portals to those switches on the sides? Oh, screw you. I hit the switch. See? Oh, on PC. Where is the at the end of the ledge. Oh, I have to go all the way back? Oh my god. So I hit the switch and then I go, okay. Duh. Duh. Alright. Jerks. Stop it. Woo, woo. Flame mask. So that's what I, oh, hey, 69. Oh, 64. All right. Yeah, now it makes sense. So I guess that's what goes in that little circle thing on the wall. Flame mask. Yeah. No, that's cool. I'm trying to, like, you know, just work through it. You know, like back in the day when you had to play a game without looking things up, because the internet, like, didn't exist. So a lot of people don't remember that. I remember trying to play through Mario RPG. Oh my god. When I was a kid. And just, oh, it took so long. Or Super Metroid. Dude, I bet this game, like, as a kid, this would take freaking forever. So, with me, the game that, like, that really took forever as a kid was Super Metroid. I mean, it probably took me a year, not of, like, constant playing, but took me a long time just to figure out, like, you could bomb the wall at the beginning in Criteria. Like, that was a mind-blowing event. I'll shut up. Boom, which character is your favorite to play as? That's the real question. Wait, you can change characters? Like mid-game? What did I switch just to? Not that. Oh, just too many playthroughs. Oh, it's an elevator. Arrgh! Mm-hmm. Oh, ran out of mana? Oh, come on. I need another flame mask. Do enemies hurt each other, like in Doom? Doesn't seem like it. Actually, he just went and killed that guy, so I guess so. Whoa. I was too tempted. Oh, the stupid. I hit C down. Oh, I just don't have. I didn't have it. Kill me. Yeah, laugh it up. I mean, you guys are pretty behind me anyway, just because of like the regular stream delay. I wish it was easier to access your items. Just in general. Why does this little cubby exist? No, I'm not playing on D-pad. What did that do? was intense. Crap. Damn, you got me. 69. Alright, is there anything new out here? Still can't make that freaking jump? Yeah, I did the default difficulty. Whatever that is. I mean, every drive is the same as playing on 64. At least it should be. All right. Back here. Now what? Stairs have risen. Oh, I hit that freaking thing last time. Is that it? It's just... I just picked the wrong switch last time. That's so annoying. Alright, so... I was like, stairs have risen. Excuse me. It shouldn't say stairs have risen. It should say stairs will rise. Door opened on the Guardian of Ice. So I guess it's the door to my right this time. Hey. Okay. Fun. Come here, birdie. Can I make that jump? Oh, really? You're gonna make me jump again? Take that, Doom Marine. Nah, best jumper is still Torok. Textures. One half of the puzzle has been solved. Can I get out of here? No. Just a death pit. Alright, cool. Oh, come on. I totally hit jump. Like a new way? I don't actually have it set up. There's like the meter. And I think I have. I might have the replay set up. I'm not sure. I don't know, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out for next stream. That's funny because I don't even think people have to like type exclamation boom. I think if you just type boom, it works. All right. Final door is open. That's a lot of guys. What? Where'd you come from? Oh. No, stupid reflectors. Nothing over here. Ooh. What's that? Can I just like walk across this? Whoa. What was that thing I just picked up? A segment of something? Hey! Yeah, the gas thing for the cleric is kind of cool, except you can't drop it and then stand still. Like, you have to move away or it kills you. But when you can execute it well, yeah, it's pretty awesome. All right, have passed seven portals. You sealed this realm. A vast domain of harsh wilderness stretches before you. Fire, ice, and steel have tested you, but greater challenges remain ahead. The dense tangle of forest. Yeah, new scenery. Surely hides hostile eyes, but what lies beyond will be worse. Worse than eyes. Barren desert, dank swamps, and rusty caverns. Oh, musty. This font sucks. You cannot let anything keep you from your fate, even if you might come to wish that it would. Beyond flickering in the distance, the ever-shifting walls. What? Okay. The Shadowwood. Alright, nature cells have been corrupted into something sinister. To escape this, you must recover the secrets, the horn, the swamp, and the caves.
My servants can smell your blood, human.
Oh, yeah? It's impressive. Ah, oh, these freaking guys. Oh, he can still reflect? Even if he's being gassed? That's so lame.
Oh,
Yeah, saving's probably a good idea. Why not? Maybe this gas did die down. Stop. There we go. Oh, baby. Platinum helmet. How durable is platinum? Oh, the water's actually pushing me. Alright, this doesn't look like the friendliest area. YOLO. Something tells me they infinitely spawn. Alright, it's cool and everything, but how do I get back up? I guess like this. Oh crap, no, I was on the wrong item. Yeah, they smell my blood. I get it. Triple gas. So the other guy that's doing all the 64 games, he said this game took him almost 16 hours. So we'll see. On his first, yeah, I mean, it's like his first playthrough. But yeah, 16. No, what? Why would you fall backwards? Yeah, exactly. The game itself isn't that long. You just have to actually, like, figure out where to go and what to do. Like, that's the hard part. Now, the real question, do I go this way first? Or the way I just went? Not gonna lie, I didn't expect that door to actually open. I guess I'm getting something that uses Green Man soon. Nobody's on the phone. Yeah, I don't really care. It's whatever. Okay. You know, I just can't find things. Gotta ask me. It's what I always dread to hear on the phone. Pick up. Hey, can you do me a favor? It's like, well, yes, obviously I can. If I was actually going to talk about something I didn't want you to hear, I'd turn off the freaking mic. Yeah, by the way, my social security number is blah, blah, blah. Those look like traps. See, blah, blah, blah is actually code. That's your problem. You just don't know how to translate that into numbers. Also, I really don't think you'll get a whole lot stealing my identity. I guess you'd get a house. It's not like it's paid off, though. You still have to pay off the house. Alright. I feel like I came here too early. I don't feel like there's not as...
Hello, I am Dark Horse. Please give me house.
I guess you could collect my tax return. could do that with my social security number, but you gotta wait a whole year for that. Alright. Yeah, I feel like I ran out of things to do here. There's a lot of noise. I didn't like it in there. I'm gonna go to the water place. Whoa, hey. Dark Servant. Dark. I just got a Dark Servant. That seems inappropriate. But also, I'm intrigued. I'm full on green mana. Only I knew what it did. Stairs seem like they're really easy to fall off.
Whoa.
The only mace man without a second hand. Now the other hand is for like holding all the other stuff, right? I got my mace hand, and then I got my potion hand. Dark mirror. Second head. Gotcha. How about is it a hand? Why is there a white bar at the bottom of the screen now?
Okay.
And now I don't wonder. Because I'm assuming I'm like a person. Right? Alright, so what do the dragon skin bracers do? Or the dark servant? Should I just use them? Parkalier? So is there like a certain time I should use the bracers, or should I just use it? I have no clue what that is. I had a feeling the Dark Servant was like a familiar. But like, is it like a time thing? Like I use it and then he's only there for like a minute? Disc of Repulsion. I have a very easy way to check which games I've played so far. Just check out that spreadsheet that Scar just linked. Where I keep meticulous track. Back here. What are the odds I got what I needed? Like zero. How do I get in there? Barred from the inside. Genesis. Alright. I'm scared, but I'm leaving. I kind of thought I'd get another weapon too. Oh wait, this is just a place I've already been. Maybe I have to go backwards. Damn, calm down. Yeah, figure out where it get out of here. Damn it. Alright, boom. Thanks for stopping by. I'm definitely gonna play more this weekend, maybe like tonight or tomorrow. So definitely swing by. Hang out with Hexen. Can I just run across? Almost. Huh. Will it do it every time? Oh, it fixed itself? Okay. Alright, man. Catch you later. Alright, now I'm trying to do it all fast. Yeah, but like the time it takes me to reload save. I don't know. I don't know if it'll make that much difference. Also, does the save port you to exactly the position you were when you saved? Not just the end of the level? Because if so, that's kind of broken. Dude, these slow jumps are freaking killing me. That's kind of cool. Well, in that case... Yeah, it's basically just save state. Look at that. What? I wasn't falling when I saved. Oh, dude, the save state's broken. I need to unbreak this. All right, guys, this is not okay. All right, holding forward doesn't work. Alright, I'm gonna get this. What's up, Bert? I am, like... Alright, so I can't just spam jump. That doesn't work. If I hold back and jump... I actually had to hold, like, down and to the side. All right. No more of that. That sucked. Dude. Alright, so apparently I can load the game there. And apparently I can't just run across that. Also, apparently you can't save when you're dead. Well, there's 5 minutes of my life I'll never get back. Jesus. Try and get me now. My ears. Now I'll save. Wait, what? Don't do that to me, Jared. I just see the Twitter headline, Tom Wilson, so long my dot dot dot. I was like, no, they got rid of him? It was just him shaving his beard. Nothing. Still. Alright. I think this might be a good stopping point. We've been going for like 2 hours. Let's see, I'll search around here, see if there's anything interesting. Alright, I'm gonna save here. The Wastelands. It's a good run. We had a good run, guys. Almost had disaster, though, in that one spot. And you know what? I'm gonna... It's not like this every game, right? But yeah, I'm gonna stop now.